This is Potensic Atom drone, and in today's video I'll show how you can change the units in this device. So to start, open the camera view of the Potensic Pro app, then launch settings by tapping at this three dots on the top right corner of the display. Then select the safety section, and here you can switch the units between imperial, feet, or metric meters, as you can see. So, as far as this video goes, that'll be it. Thanks for watching, and bye-bye.